Following the news of that accident, more information was issued out through the sheriff department that he was attempting to save a life. Y'all heard that, right? He was attempting to save a life. This ain't no MCU action. He didn't say, "I'm Hawkeye, let me go do my work." This man put on his real life superhero cape and went to go save a life from somebody that was stranded out in the snow, stuck in their car. He decided to get his snowplow.